With the first pick, the Pittsburgh Penguins are proud to pick Kasperi Kapanen from Kalpo, Finland.
So there you go, the connection to the Carolina Hurricanes, but there's Sammy Kapanen, who played with his son this year in the Finnish League.
Free agent frenzy also dabbling in Trade Center today as Phil Kessel, long discussed, has happened, is now a member of the Pittsburgh Penguins. Now, there may be more to this deal, but what we know right now is Toronto gets back Kasperi Kapanen, Sammy's boy, who was the 22nd overall pick in 2014.
Inku throws that long pass ahead for Sarala. Alexi Sarala. Tries to center, goes out the skate right back to him. Sarala. Works it back in the corner for Kapanen. Kasperi Kapanen. Walks out Kapanen.
Welcome to another,
All right.
Hey, take one. Welcome to another edition of 20 Questions with William Nylander and my special guest,
Kasperi Kapanen.
What is your nickname in the dressing room?
Probably Cappy or Kapanator.
Cappuccino, maybe. Cappuccino. How many tattoos do you have?
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Who's got the worst style on the team?
Probably Victor Lou.
I agree with you. Big time. Would you rather score bar down or five hole?
Bar down, for sure.
What are the best sports movies of all time?
Longest Yard with Adam Sandler.
That's a great film. TV shows that you're watching right now?
Family Guy.
Best coach you've ever had?
Hard to say, but I guess the coach that I had last year back home, Beco Verde.
Line mate you've had the most success with?
Mikael Ruohama. Sorry, buddy.
If you could be a professional athlete for a different sport, what would it be?
I'd like to be a Formula One driver.
That's pretty sick. How do you kill time on the bus?
I'm on my phone or I'm with you, so.
Which one do you like more?
Next question.
Favorite road city?
Rochester.
Who on the team can make you laugh?
For sure, Richard Kloon or Justin Johnson.
Yeah, they're beauties. Who on the team is the worst trash talker?
I'd probably give that title to Connor Brown.
Ooh. Why do you wear your jersey number? I think it's a pretty bad number. Kidding, I like it.
I don't like it either, but I've won 24 before, and I started playing with my dad, and he had 24, so I just switched the numbers around.
So you're going back to 24 later, or staying with 42?
It's available, then I'll go back to 24 maybe, yeah.
Go-to karaoke song.
Journey, what's that song? Don't Stop Believing. That's a good one.
Favorite cheat meal on a day off? Five Guys?
Five Guys is probably up there, yeah.
Go-to pregame song?
Something quick, probably Avicii, maybe.
Could you give us a little sample?
No.
Who's your best friend in hockey, not on the Marlies?
I'm going to have to say Jason Magna from Hartford. He's a really good buddy of mine.
What's the greatest moment of your life so far?
Just being drafted into the NHL.
Drafted to Pittsburgh?
Drafted into the NHL, yeah.
Thanks for watching 20 Questions with me and Caso. Don't stop believing.
Kept alive, though, by Matt Cullen. Cullen plays it back to the point. Strike with a shot. Blocked by Boyle, who's down on a knee to get it out. Kapanen to center. On the left wing for Martin. Martin goes wide, plays it around back of the net. Martin trying to control the puck in his legs. Got it freed up for Matthews off the bench. Matthews for Hunwick, a pass in front, they score! They score! It's Kapanen! The former Penguin has tied the game!
The hockey gods have answered back. The fourth line for the Leafs. Come through, and Kapanen on a great pass from Matt Hunwick, who jumped down in front of the Pittsburgh net. Hunwick gets it, funnels it across the top of the crease. Kapanen is wide open and ties this game at three.
Kasperi Kapanen's first career NHL goal could not have been a bigger one.
Wilson tagging along with him, taking a ride, a centering pass. Kapanen in front, he scores! Big goal for Kasperi Kapanen. He just got his first in the NHL last Saturday. Now he's got a playoff goal in a 2-2 tie.
Draw one by Toronto. Here's Boyle trying to center. It goes to Kapanen. Kapanen curls in the corner. Kapanen back to the blue line to Carrick. The shot coming and it's wide. Rebound far side. Boyle couldn't get to it. Martin does. Martin swinging it back for Boyle. Boyle back of the goal. A shot. Scores! Scores! Are you kidding me? Kapanen slaps it home. What a brilliant pass from Brian Boyle. And the Leafs win it in overtime.
Kasperi, go ahead and describe the biggest goal of your hockey career.
I got to give all the credit to my line mates there. They were working hard in the corner, and I think the D-man lost a stick, and Boyler saw me on the other side of the net and gave me an amazing pass. So it was easy to put that one in.
So a week ago tonight, you scored the tying goal in a playoff clinching game for the Toronto Maple Leafs. You score your first two playoff goals tonight and the winner in OT. How are you going to remember this week?
It's been crazy, for sure, and the games have been a lot of fun, but we're still starting here. It's 1-1, and we're excited to go back home and play.
What have you learned about your team in these two games in Washington?
That we can compete with these guys. They're a good team, but we're also a very talented team and a fast team, so I think we proved to everybody that we can play with these guys.
And do you think you've planted the seed of doubt in their minds?
Oh, for sure, 100%.
Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.
Thank you.